is 3.57 plus 6. Find all the real values satisfy the equation. The bits solve. அனைத்து மெய் மதிப்புகளையும் காண்பிக்கும். That's the first thing. Equation will depend on it. Just simplify. This one is, you can write 2 power 2 the whole power x minus 3 into 2 power x into 2 square plus 2 power 5 is equal to 0. This one is 2 power 4x minus 3, 2 square 4, 4 into 3, 12 into 2 power x plus 2 power 5 is equal to 0. Now you can substitute by factorize, solve by substitution method. You can put y equal to 2 power x. Now this become 2 power x to the whole square. This one 2 power 2x. So it become 2 power x to the whole square. We can write y square minus 12 into y plus 32 equal to 0. Next one write that. So now factorize, multiply value should be 32 and value minus 12. Now 8 4 sub 32. 8 4 are 32 minus 8 into minus 4 plus 32. It become minus 12. So the answer is y minus 8 into y minus 4 is equal to 0. From this, therefore y equal to 4 comma 8. Y equal to 4 implies, put here, 2 power x is equal to 4, that is 2 power x equal to 2 square, that implies x equal to 2, and then y equal to 8. Y equal to 8 implies 2 power x is equal to 8, that is 2 power x is equal to 2 cube. So you can write x equal to 3. Therefore, solution x equal to 2 comma 3.